What was your favorite part about playing Mulder?
Well, I don't know. You know, at the time, it was like just to play a guy who. I like playing characters that speak their mind no matter what the consequences are.
So that was always the guy who didn't really care that much for his own safety.